Okay, guys, welcome back to NASCAR Thunder 2004.
It's the All-Star Race. Bill Winston. Just walked back to my 2003 paint scheme. Go ahead, so much luck already this year. We're going to go right into 12 times through the race.
I don't have enough time to practice, plus I don't have enough storage on my phone, and plus I have to get to work this morning. And, you know, the All-Star Race, it's all about racing hard there till the finish. Who gets the biggest bucks? Let's do it. So there's no qualifying, because apparently we're already in the race, so we're just going to do two practice laps, just to get a little bit more feel on the track. I feel pretty confident on it, just to get a feel for the track, even though we're going to miss pit road.
Okay, you got it. Checking the sheet metal. Hit your marks, guys.
Yep, feel pretty confident. Let's start the race. Now it's important to read the rules.
We're in Charlotte, North Carolina at the Mecca of Motorsports, Lowe's Motor Speedway. The drivers are ready, the fans are ready, and EA Sports is ready to bring you flag-to-flag coverage of all the action. This is an awesome facility, isn't it?
A lot of these teams are based in this area, and this is a 2,000-acre dream come true for any NASCAR fan. I don't think there's a bad seat anywhere in this place, and there's always great racing to go along with it.
Dale Jr. made his first NASCAR Winston Cup
start. Beside Jeff Gordon. Ride.
He also had one of the biggest paydays here when he became the first rookie to win the Winston. He took home over $500,000. Not bad for a night's work, huh?
Terry Labonte has been called the Iceman because of his cool demeanor under pressure.
Yep.
But maybe the nickname Iron Man is more appropriate.
That's right. Labonte set a record for consecutive race starts with 655. That's over 20 years without missing a race.
Sterling Marlin was making a run for the championship in 2002 before being sidelined by a neck injury.
Mark Martin has been the model of consistency since he hooked up with Roush Racing. He qualifies well, he finishes well, and everyone out there on the racetrack respects his skills behind the wheel.
Let's go, Mikey. The All-Star Race is 3 in segment 1. You must make a 4 or green flag pit stop. And then segment 2, you must finish in the top 14. The field will be inverted.
Here's the starting lineup.
So, segment 1, we've got to make a green flag.
The NASCAR Winston Cup points leader will be starting from the number 2 spot. Starting in row 2 will be the Motorcraft Ford and the Napa Auto Parts Chevrolet. In row 3 are the Team Rusty Dodge and the DeWalt Power Tools Ford.
It shouldn't be that many cars.
In row 4 are the UPS Ford and the Rubbermaid Sharpie Ford. Rounding out the top 10 starting spots are the Home Depot Chevrolet and the Kellogg Chevrolet. The 6th row has the Alltel Dodge and the Lowe's Chevrolet. In row 7 are the Sterling Marlin Dodge and the GM Goodrich Chevrolet.
You're almost at the back now.
Starting the race from row 8 are the Haviland Dodge and the Caterpillar Dodge. And in row 9 are the Valvoline Pontiac and the Pfizer Ford. Starting in row 10 will be the Dodge Dealers UAW Dodge and the Interstate Battery Chevrolet. And finally, starting from the rear of the field will be the 32 car.
Here we go.
Very buggity-buggity. Yep, 10 laps sitting in here.
Number 24, Dallas.
There's still be two parts in the video. That would be good. Well, two parts. Oh, I got an apron here. Didn't realize that was the apron. Oh. And that dirty air.
24 car, now pass.
Go easy on those Eagles, driver.
They're all around.
We can take more of our time. We got a teammate behind us. That's not even Mikey. Michael done fell back again.
The two cars passing on.
Michael fell way back somewhere back there. He's somewhere way back there. He fell back about four rows. He lost about eight positions, but it's in position on the start. I would come down to me. Leave me alone. Oh.
Oh, God.
So I would come down about last 8. Sorry, dude. Don't have no time for adjustment, but you just gotta go. You probably won't reckon this thing, but you just gotta go. But I did the camera views, might as well. It's a short race. Oh. Welcome to the Winston, baby. Don't forget their rules, though. Everybody's been aggressive. That's halfway. That's just the first segment. Oh, come on, baby. We're pitting in 2 laps. Coming down on lap 8. Next time by right here. Let's stay out of the wall.
My rear's getting forward. Take it easy out there. Your left front tire's a little worn.
Number 21 is looking hot.
Alright, I'm gonna pause it real quick.
Hey,
Sorry, Johnson.
Spot as soon as the green flag dropped. What a race.
Dale Earnhardt Jr. would like to have finished a lot better, I'm sure.
I hate it for those guys, too. They were so positive about their chances to win this morning, but then they just had a bad race. It happens.
Dale Earnhardt Jr. didn't do anything to improve his standing with the other drivers out there.
Well, when you're out there beating and banging on guys, some feathers are bound to get ruffled. Maybe after some time to cool off, they'll be back to racing with clear heads.
From all of us here at EA Sports, thank you for joining us for this evening's race.
I got enough time to redo this.